On Monday, I was online 6.5 hours. Active time was 2 hours. I made 5 trips and overall $169. $18 tip. On Tuesday, I was online almost 6.5 hours. Active time was 2 hours, 4 trips, and I made $194. Only $4 tip. On Wednesday, I was online 6.5 hours. Active time was 3 hours. I made 5 trips and overall I made $252, $28 tip. Thursday, I didn't work. On Friday, I was online over 7 hours. Active time was 3.5 hours. I made 11 trips and overall $344, $19 tip. Saturday, I was online 8.5 hours. Active time was 3.5 hours. I made 6 trips. Overall, I made $280, $10 tip only. The best day of the week was Sunday. I was online 11 hours. Active time was 7 hours. I made 14 trips and overall $656. $73 of them was tip. And overall on that week with Uber, I made $1,898. Being online for 45.5 hours, active time 21 hours, 45 trips. Overall $1,900, not bad. With Lyft, I was online almost 30 hours, active time was almost 2 hours. I made 4 trips and overall $174. So $1,898 plus $174 with Lyft, overall $2,072 minus $600 for rent, $1,472, and minus $200 for gas, overall $1,272. This week was not that bad. So overall from 45 trips I had 20 black SUV and 25 regular black. So it really shows this week that almost equal. But after 9 p.m. Uber black SUV rides gets a lot more. So there was a time that I think on Sunday I worked late night too till 11 or 12, and after 9 p.m. every single ride that I had continuously for 5-6 rides, I had the only black SUV, because people go places with the groups of people, and also they go to dates, and mostly those guys, they want to impress, so they book Uber black SUV. That's been it, guys. If this was valuable, please give it a thumbs up, and see you in the next video. Bye.